Hey, Meg, 18 yet?
No.
Hey, Chris, how are you?
Well, I'm glad, Brian.
All right. So, you ladies ever been penetrated? Hey there, sweetie. How old are you?
16.
18? You're first.
Mom!
I like where this is going. Giggity, giggity, giggity.
Welcome. We open today's bidding with this pair of panties confiscated from a prostitute.
$50.
She had 9 STDs.
$45.
And when we caught her, she wet herself.
$50.
Wait, I gotta hear more.
Peter, the power's not supposed to go that high.
Damn, this itches. I wonder who gave it to me. Probably that skank who needed a ride to the gas station. Last time I'd do somebody a favor. Oh, God, they must have heard me. Oh, God, I can hear me. Am I dead?
No, this is where we monitor all the dressing rooms in the mall so we can keep an eye out for shoplifters.
You don't say. Oh, my God, that one's having a heart attack.
That was amazing.
You saved her life.
Thank God you know CPR.
What the hell's CPR?
Quagmire, what are you doing here?
Oh, it's conjugal visit day. You know I love doing a woman in the can. Oh, giggity 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 goo.
Who else but Quagmire?
He's Quagmire, Quagmire. You never really know what he's gonna do next. He's Quagmire, Quagmire.
Giggity 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 giggity, let's have sex.
I do hope nothing happens to spoil this fancy dinner party.
Who else but Quagmire?
He's Quagmire, Quagmire.
Now perhaps some young gentleman would like to light me up.
Allow me. So, what's going on? You ever get freaky with that thing or what?
Lois is the only woman for me.
Well, then it sounds like you've got to find a way to win her back.
Yeah, like we could get her drunk and take turns having sex with her.
How would that help me?
Oh, help you. Oh, yeah, then no, that wouldn't help you.
Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eye on the sky for the aerial acrobatics of Captain Glenn Quagmire.
Whoa, gonna need some help here. All right.
I feel kind of guilty that I'm here looking for a date.
Thelma, stop that. You have a right to be happy, and there's a lot of great people here. Why don't you mingle?
Oh, my God, Lois, you single now?
No, Glenn, I'm here with Thelma.
Who's Thelma?
This is Thelma.
Ew! Oh, hey, this the week you guys were coming out? Huh, and here I am, cream on my face, hair a mess, and in mid-coitus. I must look a sight.
Look, I took a picture of Lois's poo.
Oh, that's hilarious. You should email that to me.
Hey, did you guys see the game last night?
Oh, yeah.
That offensive line is outstanding.
Yeah, you should email me that picture. Hey, there are no kids in here, right?
Nope, just me.
Oh, thank God. You want to have unprotected sex?
Okay, Quagmire's turn. Truth or dare?
I pick dare. No, truth.
Okay, truth. Do you have AIDS?
Come on. We're all just trying to have a good time. Wait a minute, something's wrong. All right, you girls ready? What's going on? Don't you laugh at it!
Feels good. You're going a little low there, Lois.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Giggity.
Here's your baby.
She's beautiful. Isn't she, sweetheart?
She sure is, Joe.
It's hard to believe she's already 18.